Welcome back to the Let's Play of Project X Zone. Last time we got in quite a bit of a struggle, but now hopefully everything will be alright. Oh, I see. So I need to make sure that nobody blocks to grow from here. But the main problem is there's a Vajra and an Astaroth right here, right in front of me. Damn. Can I get the... Oh, that would have been useful had they come before. Alright. I wish I had a plus one here. But I guess we can't always have what we want. But, on the bright side, it's weak and has absolutely no break, no block barriers. So, I should be able to take him down in a single attack. See, there it goes. I'm done with you. On the last part, I suffered quite a struggle. Hopefully, this time, that will not be the case. Well, looks like these guys are not gonna be useful. Nope. That's the best I can do. But at least, him too. I've nothing to block me for. So hopefully I can actually score a killing blow right away. And if I can't, I'll just do this. I'll drain him. Bye-bye. Thank you for coming this way, Vajra. That got you out of the way for Kuguro and me, and that's exactly what I was hoping for. Chris and Jill are done for, I believe. Oh well. Not like I care. Hold on. I believe I should take care of you. Oh no! That didn't go well. Funky? You think this is funky? I never counter you when you attack. Of course. You know what? I should counter you. I totally should. Because that means you have no luck. And if you have no luck, I can probably take you down. Or at least we can use Ricky. Attack! Come on, buddy. I believe in you. And he's back. This is great. I All right. Why am I watching this? Come on, Debra. I need you to be dealt with. Huh. As I said before, I'm countering you. Because there was absolutely no point in not doing that. Come on, get up. I believe I need to kill you. Okay, done. Excellent. Level 54. That's higher than Kuroi and me, who are the main characters. Yumsian is back. Oh, I didn't see you there. Why not? Let's have some fun, shall we? And you will disappear. You made one hell of a mistake by attacking me. Bye-bye. Wait, no. Okay. Can't reach it. Never mind it. Oh, hi. What? I've never seen this. Or at least I don't recall seeing this before. That's a new attack. Hey, why are you moving? Well, I'll just use him to heal. Wait, everybody. Everything else that happens doesn't matter. It really doesn't matter. Take turns. I wish I could give a ranch a +2 to Kotoroi me, but I can't. What? Ah, man, I can't. I have to pray that this dude doesn't come to me. brave enough. I will kill you, I swear. Why care? I just put myself next to the barrier. I'm getting myself into position. That's what we could say. All two of these guys are in trouble right now, so... I am just getting ready for what's to come. Uh-oh, please don't fly off. Okay, might as well. It really doesn't matter, but... why not? Just for the hell of it. Do not waste your special attack. Do not waste. Don't press the Y button. Thank you. Oh dear. Ah, not as bad as I'm used to. You know what? Why not? Ah, I wish I... Okay. Both of you, go away. Oh dear. This is bad. Why could I not come? Oh wait, it's too low. I can't reach him. Most excellent. I will definitely defeat this guy. And to make sure of it, I am not taking any chances. I want to put every single chance on my side. Then he died. Now only the ray is going to be in my spine. So close. There we go. That should do it. Alright. And now, finish him up, will you? Please do. Do finish him up. I believe in you. Yes. There we go. That's the spirit. No, I'm gonna fight Zack. Oh well, I tried. Here we go. Hey, move it. Maybe I should take care of them on second thought. Oh, of course you're going to put yourself right there. Why did I press nothing? Come on, get up. What? Why is that dude in your image? Well, looks like it's time to fight Dre Bananas! Oh dear, he has a huge blood barrier. I just noticed. And he also has a lot of HP, so I might be in for quite a bit of trouble here. This is it. I made it. Oh, I see. It's all yours, m'lady. Sure thing. Yeah! Dagger, smash that barrier, split that harrier! Nice Easter egg there. Come, apply justice to his spin this there. Why must you resist, bearer of the Koryuji blood? Do you seek us? The portal stone? The power to change worlds? Yours fine as it is. I'm fighting to keep it the same. There is nothing we could possibly agree on. We must settle it in battle instead. So be it. Time to do what my ancestors did a long time ago. Yep, let's make this a ending, a happy one. Aw, oh, son of a bitch! Well, at least now, the goal is on Lee. Defeat Meden Traore and save the world. No more time limit! Chapter 41. The Winged Wanderers. Final chapter. This is it, folks. Wow. The camp just dropped by to pay me a visit and left. Well, that is quite a crowd here. Maybe I should have cleaned up a little more. I was careless. You know what? He is the most dangerous one here, so... I just need to get a few characters right next to Kagero and me. Just so I can actually have a bigger impact on Meden Traore. I see that at least Tin and Tomu are closer and on the right side of the monsters. And I also see that I can start attacking. Oh Jesus! 277,000! Well, it is the final boss, so I guess I should not be surprised. Oh, I see Savaria Bless is behind me. I just noticed. I don't care. The only one I care about is Meden Traore. He's level 56 too, so I may be a little low on my levels. Yeah, I should not have ignored the others. Oops! Serves me right to be so careless. This is it, folks. The first wave attacks against the final boss. Damn. I was careless. I just love to be careless, apparently. Light barrier? How hurtful is that gonna be? Oh my god! Extremely painful. So you know what? How about we clean up the trash a little? I mean, right now I'm a little scared. You know what? Should I counter him? Yes, I should. Only 3 attacks for them. Oh, well, at least it's getting much weaker now. Get away from me. Rain banana. I shall try to defeat you. What the hell? What's he doing up there? Oh, there. know what? I saw all four kills. Two kills! Excellent! Exactly what I wanted. Oh, it's Jetta Nova. I am going to defend. Hopefully I can defeat that guy. I really hope I can. I want to get through. Yes, yes it was. I think I will regret if I do this. Yow! Oh no! And there goes Tama. Wait. How far was Kai? Oh, it was close. Of course she came here. Well, thank you for clearing the path, though. Okay. Oh boy. This is not looking good. Oh, it's a ski. You know what? Oh, no. I can't. Never mind then. Okay, I think that is... Fuck. This is bad. Hopefully this can be done in the way I want it to be done. Please die. That'd do me a huge favor if you die. Please? Come on. I come through you. And I'll defeat you. Bye bye. All right, this is what I want the other. You know what? Wow. I can't reach him? Wow, okay. Well, thank you for watching. And I'll see you next time on Tatsumi Shanab. Let's play Project Zone as we try to take down the final boss.